there's... Find a happy place! Find a happy place! Find a happy place! Find a happy place! Oh, is this? Oh. Ow! Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Ursa's Icebinder here.
Hey, how you doing?
And welcome back to Subnautica. Now, when I left off, I showed you guys my inventory, how to make certain things. And now we're pretty much where we're left off and everything. So, that was a big oops. Oh, okay. I forgot to hit tab and I accidentally hit the wrong one, so. Today, I don't know what I'm going to do today. I think I'm going to continue to explore. What I want to try to do is I want to try to make steel suit, but I think that's gonna be for a little bit. But maybe some, like the repair tool. I need something called a crash fish powder. I don't know how you get that. I don't even know how that even is a thing. And it's nighttime right now. How's our battery look? Okay, so we're at 45%. It's starting to become light, so there's our ship, what's left of it, jeez. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to, explore near the ship. I'm going to do the best I can, without dying. That looks like a fit, like something out of it. Okay, so. It's like, oh my god, all of a sudden lag just happened out of nowhere. It's because it's rendering and everything, so. Okay, so we're away from all the big baddies and stuff. So let's take a look over here at our wreckage. We don't want to get too close considering the fact that the radiation is still kind of dangerous. So, we're going to see if we can find some stuff. Maybe we'll be able to actually explore something. What's in here? There is nothing in here. Alright. So. Oh, there's something over here. Just wreckage. I don't really need any wreckage. I've got plenty of that. Let's go for air. You barely have to touch the top to get air, so once you get to do that, then you'll be able to do this. Are you serious? That's as far as I can go? Oh, so I can't even go in there. There's... Find a happy place! Find a happy place! Find a happy place! Find a happy place! Oh, is this? Ow! Oh, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I promise I will never touch cookies again. I'll never touch cookies again. Oh, I'll never touch cookies again. That's okay. Oh. Time to go home. Alright! Well! That was a welcome committee! Hoo-wee! Thank God I have a medical kit. Do I even... I don't like... I don't like noises. I don't like noises! I don't like noises! Alright. Happy thoughts. Oh, think happy thoughts. Oh, mama. Oh. Okay, I'm home. Honey, I'm home. God, what the hell was that? Oh my God, I don't have any medical kit. I could have sworn I had one. Oh, let's use it. Alright, we're at 70%. That's not bad. That'll work! Friendly thing. I had no idea what it was, but it was not nice. No, it wasn't nice at all. Okay, so we're not gonna go near our ship. There's a badass something that was there that almost killed me. Yes, so we're going to try to explore around. Let's see what I can find. Oh my God, that was terrifying. Okay, what did I pick up? What is that? Purple brand coral sample. Okay, so I have that. I just don't know. We'll grab one more. Okay. Okay, let's go back home and see what this thing is used for. I don't know what it is. I just know that it's something. I don't know what that creature was, but it scared the flippin' fuck out of me. Jesus. I could have sworn I was going to die because it was fun. Oh, strange noises. I don't like those strange noises. Okay, so I don't know what this stuff is used for. Alright, so purple brain coil samples. So these things are kinda useless right now. Until we discover something else new. That's the only thing I could think of. We don't need this stuff to pretty much take in control of our stuff here. Alright, I'm at 8%. Alright, that way we have that. Oh my God. Okay, so we switched out our battery. Okay, so God, that scared the crap out of me. So let's grab some of these fish. Ooh. There we go. We need these fish in order to make water. So that's what we'll do. Ah! There we go. Oh, I'm at 24. Oh, I'm at 20%. Oh, I didn't realize how low my oxygen was. Oh my God. Oh. All right, that works. Okay, we're close to our ship again. We just need to be careful this time and not get too close, because last time that was too dangerous. So what happens when you go out this way? Kinda scared, to be honest. There's something part of the wreckage over here. Go up. that's creepy. So creepy. Okay, now we're heading into, like, deep territory over here. There's, like, stuff right here. I don't like that sound. No. I don't like that sound. Not at all. Let's just go back up. Yes. Let's go back up. We need air anyways. Oh, my God. Oh, man. This. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh, Big Mama, Big Mama, let's go this way. Let's go this way. We don't want to go near whatever that thing is. That thing is just not nice. Oh, there's something right here. It's a bottle of water. We have a bottle of water. Okay. So, there's a lot of, like, cases everywhere. There's a battery right there. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, that's so perfect. I needed another battery. Why, thank you so much. Okay. That was just... We're just kind of exploring, guys. I wanted to come out here for a reason. But after seeing some scary things, I'm not 100% sure it's safe. Do stuff. Let's try to. Alright. Okay. Okay, we're at 80% for power. And then we're gonna go for air. Because if we're going back down again, we need to try to be careful and not run into any more baddies. Like that one. That was just not nice. He was not nice. He was not nice. He's not nice! He's not nice! Oh, we gotta go this way. We gotta go this way. We gotta go this way. Okay. Whew. Oh, calm down. Calm down. We can do this. Okay. Alright. I'm just afraid of coming down here without the proper materials or anything. This is like a suicide mission. This is like... Why would you put yourself through this just to try and get some stuff? Oh, look, a med? Okay, thank you. Okay, there is something right there. There is something right there. Let's, oh my God. I'm trying. Let's get back up. Let's get back up. Jeez Louise. This is a dangerous planet. It's definitely... I don't like that rumbling. I don't like it at all. Not one bit. The rumble. Let's go back over here. I think it'd be safer if we ended up going down this way than we would be going the other way, because I think we need better equipment for us to handle that type of danger, because I don't feel like dying to that. Okay, so we got that. I remember getting those. Well, these guys are good for eating. I heard you. Where'd you go? I heard you. No eating. What are these? There he is. Oh, he's not happy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, did I invade your territory? I invaded your territory, didn't I? Well, poo on you. Because I don't care. Okay. Alright. I'm just kind of looking around. Mamma mia, mamma mia. Bad fish. Bad fish. That's a bad fish. Yes, you are a bad fish. Go away. Alright, I'm gonna take a risk here. Okay! If there was a pause, I'm sorry! Some of this, use one of this, and then okay. So this is just a nightmare waiting for happen. I got so much of these titanium, I don't need this. Yes, I know, it's getting dark. Oh, it got dark quick. What is that? Is that part of my ship? There's still lights on my ship! There is still power on my ship. Oh my god. Let's go and like... Let's grab you. Can we grab you? I can't grab you, can I? Nope, I can't grab you. Okay. I thought maybe I could get some noms. Because I need some nom-noms. So, here's some salt. Salt is perfect, especially... Gator! What, is he chasing me? Is he chasing me? No, he's not chasing me. Oh, that's good. Good gator. That's a good gator. And we need... Alright. So we got two of these nom nom fish. Because they're good and yummy. And now we got... There. Gotcha. Alright, we're gonna go back. And, cook up some fish. Maybe possibly wait till morning. I mean, the moon is really, really quite stunning. I mean, look at it. It's beautiful. There's two moons. I'm sorry. And who knows? There might be even life on those moons. Never know. There could have been life. There's always a possibility. Alright, we're gonna get back and we're gonna cook some food. So that way we're not starving. And that was a thing. That was kind of scary. I was kind of out and about wanting to look for some random stuff. And I wanted to try to... I need to repair my ship. I just need to repair my ship. It's something that needs to happen. And so, yeah. I need a repair kit, so...
Yeah. I'm out.
Now we got food. Yay, food. Those fish are actually really nice to have. Yeah. All right. Alright. Now we're at 100% on everything, so I'm not quite worried about that. Oh, I don't need medical aid. I don't need it. I've already got first aid right there. We got like a whole bunch of stuff. We got power cell. Look, I have no idea what this stuff is. But, it's a 70 some odd percent, so We're not doing so bad. Everything. We're really, really not doing so bad. I think I have to do something in order to get something. I'm not 100% sure. So, we're gonna get what we need, but I don't want to carry a whole lot of stuff, so we'll get rid of that stuff right there, because we don't technically really need it. And is it still at the bottom of here? Nope, it finally dissipated. Okay. So, I wonder, this is gonna sound kind of stupid, but maybe, just maybe, I thought maybe I could, like, attack that thing, and it might give me something. I was being stupid. I'm always stupid. When aren't I stupid? I do a lot of random stupid stuff. Okay, so, we go down here. I don't know what else we can have. So what is this? Oh, those are seeds. Well, we don't need seeds. That sounds like one of those weird creatures. I'm not 100% sure. It looks like it's getting ready to be day again. The day and night Frank gets here is only within seconds between. So, what is this? I wonder, can a red table coil? Alright, so now I have red table coil. Contains. Alright, so. Common coil samples. Okay, so I don't need these two. I need some of this kettlefish. I don't know where to find it. Alright. Now that it's daytime, let's go back to exploring near the wreckage and see if we can find anything else valuable that might be able to help us on our journey for getting certain things. That was a big fish. My God, I can't believe that. Oh, so big. Hey, what are these? Violet bleu. Violet bleu. Red wort. I don't know. Maybe. You know what? We're gonna release you. Go on. Go, buddy. Can we? Okay, so this just makes seeds. Okay, so I don't really need that. So I'll figure that out when I get my ship repaired and rebuilt, and hopefully. Oh, you thinks, yes, I hate you guys. Ha ha! Ah, there was two of them. Is that what we were looking for? Cat and powder! The crash fish powder! That's what they were! It was those stupid annoying fish that kept blowing up on me and always taking damage. So we need those things in order to proceed. Nice! So it's those things. I didn't know. I just thought, you know what the hell, we'll just, like, give it a try and we'll see what happens. We have a knife. We can use a knife. Okay, so what do I need in order to make this material? Let's see. We need magnesium, which we have, and titanium. Alright, so we have the titanium. I wish you could see my face. Well, we have the magnesium, so we'll deal with that. Okay. And I haven't known what that is for. Okay. So we're going to go back down and pick up the titanium that we dropped. I know we have titanium because I dropped a lot of shit. Like, a lot of stuff. Alright. And then this stuff is, like, dropping. It was a lead, which was, we didn't need at the time. Ah, here we go. Well, that was, titanium that was rolling on the ground. Now it's just kinda... That's okay, there's a lot of wreckage everywhere. We can always go and get more. That's how it's done, son. Alright, so let's go back. We'll go all the way back over here. Okay. Now that we're back in here, we have all the necessary materials to make our repair gun. Titanium. Oh yeah, duh. I gotta turn it into titanium. There we go. Now we can make our gun. There's a repair tool and we have flares. We're gonna make a repair tool. We now can repair the flippin' ship. Can you believe that? We're just gonna repair everything. I'm gonna repair this right here.
Captain, a new message has arrived.
We have a working ship now.
Playing message.
This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. Estimated arrival time, 9:00 hours.
Captain, a new message has arrived. Playing message.
This is an automated distress signal from Life Pod 4. Co-coordinates attached. Since plant fall, pod has not sustained damage. No crew members. Oh my god. Serious. Pod has been stained. No crew members have disembarked. The zero life signs have been detected on board, recommending investigation. Okay. So.
Captain, a new message has arrived. Playing message.
This is Life Pod 6, high priority. The Ultra Air passengers on board, co-coordinates attached. We've landmarked the kilometers from the crash site, but our path is recognized is irrelevant, and we've got one suit.
Captain, a new message has arrived. Playing message.
This is Life Pod 17, co-coordinates attached. Looks like the forward some of the bay collapsed around me. Do not attempt to rescue without laser cutters. You'll only add to the body count. Life pod 7 out. Holy buckets. Okay, so everything on my ship is fully operational. This is actually quite pleasing to me. Alright. gonna go down, and we're gonna go down to these coordinates, just check them out. We have the necessary equipment to do so. So that's what we're going to do. We'll just have to take caution and make sure that when we go out here that we're not, we don't die. Because that would suck so bad. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. Wow, all of a sudden lag just came out of nowhere. That's probably one of those whale thingies. Yeah, it's one of those whale things. You guys are still mating. You guys are like moving around in circles and acting like mates. So there was pods that got released from, there was pods that got released from the same ship that I'm from. So, basically, we were all crew members from this ship and we had to evacuate. Now I'm out trying to see if my crew, see what's left of my crew. Okay, so okay, so I'm at this crash site. And there is nothing. Nothing here. Nothing. There's a water and a med kit. Other than that, there's like okay, so pod number 4 is down. Pod number 4 is down. So one of my buddies ever survived. I guess let's go down and see if there's stuff down here. Okay, so I have a battery now. Okay. Just gotta be careful and try not to, like, piss off anything. So, no bad sign, but no good sign either. The fact that, there's nobody, no survivors in this ship, usually is not a good sign. It's usually taken down as a bad sign. And you got this right here. Oh, I remember this area. And then we got salt deposits. So I can cook some fish if I wanted to. So those guys won't hurt you. Alright, I gotta get back up, try to get some air, try to head down, can't eat those fish.
30 seconds.
Actually, technically 29. Alright, let's go back down here again, because there is other stuff down here, could possibly came from the pod that happen to have a crash site, so that's my guess. Alright, so there's some fish down here we can always eat. Okay. Alright. At 50%. I don't see any more wreckage that was part of it, so head back up. It still wants me to come to the spot. Maybe there's something here that I need to try and do. I don't know. I mean, I can't do anything else. I can't go down. There's nothing I can grab. And, you know, data science, I can't do anything. Okay, so pod number 4 is out. Alright. And, looks like I'm getting low on water. That's always a good thing. I'm glad I found that. Alright, so we got plenty of food. We're at 31% on that. So, with it being dark outside, we're gonna go back to our ship. And then, we're gonna go back and go over to the other ship and see if there's anything out there. Yes, the sun is setting. I really like this. And the whales are dancing. I don't know what to call you guys. You guys are, like, big enough to be whales. That's what a friend of mine said that they were, is whales. They weren't gonna hurt you, but they just look kind of creepy looking. That's all. Just kind of creepy. Yes, 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 I hear you. Have you noticed there's, like, stars? You see that? It's like stars, like, in the water. Not really, it's just the way it looks. So our pod is pod number 5. Alright. Ours is pod number 5. Alright. Alright, so now we have some cooked. All right. And we would need bleach in order to do some of the stuff that we need. All right, so now we have magnesium. I mean, I could do a beacon if I wanted to, but here's a mobile bay for the ingredients, but we don't need that. And we have waterproof locker. Alright. Alright, so pod number 4 is out. Yeah, pod number 4 is out. And then I got the other two pods right there. So I'm going to pick up okay, so this is a charged battery. We're gonna keep that in there. We don't need this battery. I'm gonna put this magnesium back. Cyclops. Nice. So eventually I'll be able to start making like other vehicle stuff. That would be very nice. Okay. So we have a lot of glass. I suppose we can get rid of a couple of these. I don't need this signal because there's nothing there. I mean, alright. Let's see. We don't need the copper. Could always use that fiber mess, though. Alright. I got battery, wire kit. Get one of these and we'll put the, one of the meds away. Alright. Alright. What we don't need. We don't need this. We have a power cell charged. Okay, so we don't need these. Alright. I can always get a lot more other stuff. It's just, I have too much stuff. Alright, so what we're going to do, we have 24%. I want to make sure I have my battery cell on me. Yes, I do. Okay. So now there's coordinates way over there, and there's coordinates way over here. So we'll go over the one that's way over here. And if it's what I think it is, then I might have already have done it. There's a lot of stuff. It's not safe being out here at night, but you know what? We're gonna do it anyways, because I'm just that crazy. Sometimes you need to be a little crazy to have a little excitement in your life. Alright, there's pod number two. Hi, pod number two. That's pod number... pod number six, I meant. Okay, so... there's pod number six. Pod number six is operational. There's like... okay, never mind. I thought it was. Alright, so...
integrating new PDA data.
Okay, so there is nothing for me over here anymore, because... this site is pretty much... I have a radiation suit! Why did you give me another radiation suit? I had to make mine. Yes, I had to make mine. Alright, so... I don't really need anything else from this one. Is this corner six? Yeah, this one is six. So, six I don't need. You know what? We're gonna take it with me, because it could be important. Alright. I don't know why they gave me another suit, considering the fact that I already have a suit. Alright, so... I don't really need this one on, because that one's pretty much wrecked. I've already explored it, so... we'll go over to this one over here. I have 15% left on my battery. Please tell me that's a whale. Yes, that's a whale. Okay, good. There's another whale right below us. Look at that! Wow. Oh, he's a nice whale. He's got stuff all growing all over him. These guys are nice ones. Okay, so this one... okay, that's lag. I think it might be the whales. It's causing a lag. 100% sure. Alright. So we're gonna go get some air. Because we're gonna have to go down in the deep over here. Because holy moly. There's a wreckage over here. Alright, there's number 17. And number 17 has a wreckage. Alright. Alright, number 17 has a wreckage. And I think I've been here before. Yeah, I think I've been here before. I heard you.
30 seconds.
Ah, shit. Okay, well, I gotta go up for air. So I'm coming back down. I'm coming back down. I'm gonna get that, whatever that is. Alright. Okay, my battery's running low. So let's switch up my battery. Alright. And then we'll get rid of that battery, because that battery is no good for us. Alright, so I'm going back down here. There's a lot of wreckage here. There's a lot of stuff. What is that? What the hell? Something attacked us. Alright. Go up and... Something attacked me. I don't know what it was. Get some more air. Go right back down. See if there's anything around this area that we might want to get. That looks like salt. So let's grab the salt. Could always use it to eat fish. Thank you. And we gotta be careful and not get killed by that thing. Jesus. Alright, grab another one of them. Because they're fish. Okay. Alright, we're at 46%. The sun is bright today. Alright. Go up and get some air. Let's go back down. Alright. I don't know if there's anything around here that's worth getting. Me. Is it the fish? I wouldn't be surprised if it was a fucking fish. Considering fish that are. I mean, I am on a hostile freaking planet, so. It's a possibility. Ow! That's what's attacking me, you fucker. Alright. Alright, I'm at 72%. That's what's attacking me, is those red fish. Those red fish are what's attacking me. That's alright, I got a health kit on me, so. Alright. Alright, boy, that's a big wreckage. But I've been here before, so. Kinda wanna go down to see what other stuff that I need. Possibility. What is this? What kind of fish are you? I'm gonna grab you. Just because. Where are those red fish? I had freaking red fish. Those are the red fish that kept... Yeah, I was trying to catch you, you little shit. Come here. Okay, so I can't catch them. Gotcha. So I can't catch these little pains in the ass. Alright, and I gotten that. I remember getting that one. Okay, there's a salt deposit. Ooh. 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 Okay.
30 seconds.
Woohoo! Oh, that was so close. Alright. I'm going straight up. That is cutting it close. That is really cutting it close. Alright, so... Okay, there's another... I'm gonna try to... I need to scan this. Alright. So we gained some new technology here. This took quite a bit of a beating. I don't know what happened here. Yes, I hear you. Alright, I'm gonna go up and get some air. I know, I realize I've got like 32% of water. And 65% of health. That's alright. We're good on the health. We're good on the, Ooh, there's some cargo right there. You see that? I want to get in there! Can I get in there? Okay. So. I gotta figure out how to get in. I don't think so. Come on. Down, boy. God. I want to get in there. How do I get in there? Don't you want to bet that if I try to get in there, I'm going to get stuck? Oh, there's a door. Alright, let's go and get some air. Alright. There is a door. I'm going to take the door. I think this is a door. I'm not 100% sure. Is this a door? No, I don't want any. Can you please, like, go away? I'm just trying to get back into my ship. Do you mind? No. I mean, no. No. Do you mind? Yes. We are not having a relationship here. There is no negotiation. I gotta get in there somehow. How? Yeah, I gotta get in there. There's a lot of stuff right in there. There's a lot of stuff in there. I might be able to actually get some tech or something up there. Not 100% sure. Alright, let's go up and get some air. Alright. Trying to get in that doorway, I just don't know how. Ooh. Okay, so. Okay, so. Okay, so. There's a lot of stuff here. There's a lot of stuff, Jesus.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, so we're gonna need to go out and get some more. Okay, it's getting nighttime, so we're gonna have to go back anyways because I gotta get some water. So this will be it for this episode for Subnautica, guys. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this.
Mild dehydration detected.
Yes.
Intake recommended.
I understand that. Yes, I am very aware that I am dehydrated. If you guys like this commentary, please slap that like button, subscribe to my channel, and yeah, we will see some more Subnautica. And yeah, thank you guys so much. You guys take care and goodbye. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. You guys slap that like button, or you guys can come over to the side of the screen here and watch some of my previous work that I've done. And if you guys like my previous work, you guys can slap that subscribe button. I could always use an additional initiates here to the channel. I thank you guys so much for all your support. You guys take care.